today is day, what is it? Day 5 of Brooks's existence. Feeling pretty good. Took a shower today. Guess I figured I would share a little bit about my birth story. On the 16th, I woke up. Wasn't quite sure if things could be starting. I was having some back pain that seemed to just kind of come on and then leave about every like 15 minutes. I didn't really think much of it. We were scheduled to have a midwife appointment anyway, so I still didn't know if what was happening exactly. So we left to go to the midwives. It was an hour drive, and about halfway there I was like, yeah, this is definitely happening. So we completed our drive and she checked me, and sure enough I was a couple centimeters dilated at that point. And she checked the rest of kind of the normal things that she did at our appointments, and then we went back. Got home probably around, 2:30 or 3. Does that sound right? No, 1:30, 2:30, probably more like 3:30. Then around 4:30, around 4:30, a midwife. Ooh, we just changed you. What? Around 4:30, the one of the birth assistants, doula, a personal family friend, a neighbor growing up, she came up, and my mom came up pretty soon after that. And at like around 5, it was pretty nice outside here, so I had my belly poking out, and I was outside kind of sunning my belly as I was getting these some contractions. But it was about 1 by the time I really realized that I was in labor, early labor. And then by like 5:30, I was still outside. I think I came in shortly after that, just kind of laying on the couch, going through a lot of it. Then the midwife's birth assistant arrived. I kind of set up all the things in the house that I wanted to use and have for them around, I think, maybe 7. She checked me, and I was only 6 centimeters dilated, which was kind of a little bit of a confidence blow, I have to say, because I was feeling everything so strong, and around the same time I was starting to feel like urges to push during contractions, and so I was just kind of rolling with it. And in a matter of about another hour, I was really like pushing. And he was born at home around 9:36 on the couch, same way Allie was born. And from the time I realized I was in labor, it was about eight and a half hours. So not too long. And I didn't tear. He was 9 pounds, 1 ounce. Yeah. You're a stinky one. Yeah. You were a big baby. Look at those little feet. Anyway, I didn't hear it. For the most part, felt pretty good after birth. Was able to walk up the stairs pretty easily. I did feel like eating. And basically over the past 5 days, I've healed really good.